their televisions. They're getting festive with family members and friends.
T-minus 50 minutes and counting.
I'm definitely getting a really good feeling about the year to come. Ryan?
You said it, Billy. Let's face
T-minus 20 seconds and counting.
What we do best is bounce back. Together, we can start doing that
T-minus 30 seconds and counting.
Until the new year. Jennifer Lopez.
T-minus 10 seconds and here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Happy New Year!
This is 2021, aka 2021, 2021. Welcome to 2021. Hello, 2021. With Frank Cetera, New York, New York.
In 2020, that brought us into this new year. Incredible, dynamic, and physical.
Yes, sliding into 2021
What went into putting that together?
Oh my God, so we did the video for In the Morning, and I just had ideas from that, the coat, and Valentino hat, and the whole thing, so, you know, just doing my
thing. And I talked to Benny this morning, he said you were rehearsing it over and over again.
Yes.
I mean, you are so
trying to do Dream On by Steven Tyler.
I know, I was thinking about it.
But he couldn't come, and I just knew it was the perfect song. We all need to keep dreaming this year, and we've all been dreaming of a better day, so it was a perfect song.
And very powerful words that you said. Alex, what does it mean to be here with the family tonight?
All right, it's been such an incredibly tough year for so many people, and I'm just happy it was Jennifer to be able to bring us down with a great moment here with the family, a little bit more intimate, a little bit different. We're very thankful.
Your kids are growing up. They're taller than I am.
Just look at Abby.
I know.
We did American Idol. It's crazy. Look at these girls. They grew up more this year than any other year. They realize what life can be. So
many kids.
Change on a dime.
So many kids did. Let's go down to Billy. Billy, Happy New Year to you, my friend.
Happy New Year, Ryan. Happy New Year. Well, the energy down here is amazing. I'm hearing